Against the camera.
Hello. We are going to study today computer integrated manufacturing. Lecture overview, the definition and origin of the scene, and what are the different key challenges that we are going to study. Let us see the first the definition of scene. Computer integrated manufacturing is the approach of using computers to control the entire production process. This integration allows individual processes to exchange into each other and initiate action. Through computer integration, manufacturing can be faster and less error prone, although the main advantage is the ability to create automated manufacturing process. Typically, SIM relies on closed loop control process based on real time input from the sensor. It is also known as flexible design and manufacturing. SIM encompasses the entire range of product development and manufacturing activities. It uses common database whenever feasible and commit take to integrate the design, manufacturing, and associate business. It reduces the human component of manufacturing and thereby relieves the process of its slow, expensive, and error-prone component. First, let us pause the video for question. What are the advantages of SIM? Now you can think over this, what are the different advantages, and we move for challenges in manufacturing. There are n number of challenges in the manufacturing, like cost, delivery time, quality, different raw materials, etc. So when you reduce the cost and delivery time, you can see the triangle. When you are going to reduce the cost and delivery time, we can get the quality. And this is the main requirement of the manufacturing, that we need quality of the products. Thank you. Thank you.